Hello, welcome back to Channel 6 News. We're Jackson Baker here. Today we are going to be talking about cutting down the trees in Dane Tree Rainforest and how it might get polluted.
Biodiversity hotspot. Within the rich confines, we can find some, like a giant cassowary.
In a few years, the Daintree Rainforest will be all gone. It will be filled with pollution and new things. Today's poll is, do you think they should make new things and build new things and make it more polluted? Tell us on channel6news.com.au. Bye for now.